Hey guys, what's going on? My name is MiGinny and welcome to a new series on this channel. Now, we are going to be doing a connected franchise, and as you guys can see, we are going to be doing the Saints. Now, I chose this team because it's a team that we can rebuild as together. I want this team to be something that I can do and you guys tell me what to do. You know, like, if there's any players you guys want me to try and get, I can't guarantee anything. But if you want me to try and get them, I will. I'll try. And this is a team that I feel we can rebuild. They do have some quality, good players. But other than that, we can get new players, make them good, make them a Super Bowl caliber team. And I did choose the Saints as well, because they used to be a really good team. But over these last few seasons, they've just gone downhill. They've become older. And they've lost some good players. We are going to be starting in the preseason, and I just want to show you guys, it is on all Madden, and the quarter lengths are 5 minutes, just so they're a bit shorter and easier for me to edit. If you guys do want me to change the quarter length, or maybe any of the sliders for the difficulty, let me know down in the comments below, and I'll be sure to do that for you guys. Okay guys, this is the offense we are going to be rolling with. This is the base Saints lineup. We got Drew Brees. He's a really good quarterback, 91. He is 37, so he might be retiring within the next few years. But I do like his stats. He's got the 90 throw power, so he has pretty good throw power. He's got 95 short, 90 mid, and 85 deep. So that accuracy really works for me. He's a great quarterback. He does have 81 on the run, but I don't really plan on rolling out with him that much. And he does have the 95 play action, so he's going to be a great quarterback for us. Perhaps we can get a new running back, maybe a new backup, Mark Ingram. He's okay. I mean, he's got decent speed, 88 speed, 91 XL. He seems more of a power back, but he's pretty balanced. He's got decent juke, decent trucking. If you guys do want me to try and trade him away and get a better quarterback, I mean, running back, I can totally do that. This receiving core is okay. We do have Brandon Cooks, who's, well, he's fast. He's pretty fast, and that's going to be pretty nice. So, I mean, I don't plan on getting rid of Brandon Cooks because he's young, he's fast, and he's pretty good. Okay, we got Michael Thomas. He's a rookie. He's 6'3". He's got pretty nice stats. I mean, he's got pretty good speed, 89 speed, 92 XL. He's got 91 catching, 88 spec, 86 catching traffic. He's a really good young receiver. I actually didn't even know about him. And then in the slot, we do have Willie Snead. So he doesn't seem that bad. He's young. He's 5'11". 87 speed, 93 XL. He's got 86 catch, 82 spec, and 85 catch in traffic. So not the worst slot receiver, but he definitely could be improved. So if you guys just want me to develop some people, I'm definitely open to that too. And then as starting tight end, we do have Kobe Fleener. He's young, he's pretty tall, and he's one of the faster tight ends as well with 86 speed. And his catching stats aren't too bad. 84 catch, 80 catch in traffic, and 82 spec. We could definitely get a better tight end. And I actually didn't realize that this line was actually pretty okay. I mean, we have an 83 overall left tackle. He's young. Good strength at an 88, 87 pass block, and 88 impact. So, pretty good left tackle. We got 83 Max Unger, who's old. He is old. He's 30. But linemen usually tend to stay playing until they're like 33, 35. So we might be able to hold on to him for a little bit, unless you guys do want me to trade him away. But he's pretty good, 87 strength, 87 pass, and 90 impact. So it looks like we're gonna have a strong passing game. And Zach Streif, he's pretty old too, I didn't know that. But he's pretty good, nonetheless. 89 strength, 83 run, 87 pass, and 83 impact. But it looks like our guards are where we're going to have to do some upgrading to. Left guard, we have Tim Lolito, he's young, so we might be able to develop him, but he's got 87 strength, 77 awareness, 76 pass. Yeah, he's kind of trash. And then lastly, we do have Jahri Evans, who's pretty old too, at 33. But even though he's a 77 overall, he's not completely trash. He's got 87 strength, which is pretty good, 82 awareness, which is pretty nice, 84 pass block, which is nice, but he doesn't have the run or the impact, which is going to kind of hurt us. And then in the defense is where we're really gonna have to improve. I'm pretty sure this is where the Saints have been going downhill these last few years. Where do I start? I mean, we have the only good player really on this defense is Cameron Jordan. He's still pretty young and he's good. I mean, 91 strength, 89 tackle, 89 block shed, 92 power move, 90 play rec, and he's actually pretty fast. I didn't even know that. The rest of this line isn't the best. I mean, we do have Nick Fairley, who's relatively young, 88 strength, 83 tackle, 83 power move, 79 block shed, who isn't bad. I would like that block shedding to be higher, but it's not the end of the world. But we do have Halui Kakaha, probably butchered his name, but he's really young, and he's you know, I don't really like him. His stats are kind of bad. So yeah, that kind of sucks. And then the corners aren't the best, but Delvin Bro, I think that's how you say his last name, Bro? Bruce? I don't know. But he's young, he's 6'1", he's got really good speed, 83 press, 83 man, 79 play rec and 76 zone. I would like the play rec and zone to be higher, but for only being a second year player, 26, I mean, he's not bad. We might be able to keep him, maybe trade him away. And then at quarterback, cornerback number two, sorry guys, I can't talk right now. We got Sterling Moore. He's 5'10", he's been in the league for 5 years. He's okay too. I mean, he's not super bad. He's got decent speed, 85 speed, 91 excel. He's got 80 man, 77 zone, 78 play rec, which isn't the best. But I mean, we can work with that. And then free safety, we have Jarius Byrd, who's kind of a veteran. He's been on the Saints for a while. He's 29. He's got decent speed at 85 and 89, but his coverage stats are not good, and I like my free safety to be a very good coverage dude. Then over at strong safety, we got Kenny Vaccaro, who's been coming up these last, this last season or two. He's not bad. He's got good speed, 85, 90, and then he's got 77 play rec, which isn't the best. His coverage stats aren't very good, but he has really good hit power. What's his catching? He's got 68 catching, He's okay. I think we can develop him, unless you guys want me to trade him away. Maybe he's a good corner. I'm not sure. And then we got the linebackers, who overalls aren't good. Hopefully, they look good to me. Okay, we have Danelle Ellerby, who's 30, so we might have to give him away this next year or two. Got 80 speed, 81 play rec, 78 tackle, 85 hit power. Not the best. Not the best. I mean, he does have 76 zone, so he's a decent coverage linebacker. But he's not the worst, but I would like to improve that guy. And then we do have Nathan Stupar, who's pretty young, still at 28. He's got 81 speed, he's got 78 play rec, 79 block shed, 77 tackle. What's his zone? Yeah, this guy, you know, even though he's young, he doesn't meet my standards for a coverage linebacker. So we might have to get rid of him, guys. And then starting middle linebacker, we have Craig Robertson, who's 28. He's still kind of young. He's got 80 speed, 87 tackle, 83 block shed, 80 hit power, 79 play rec, 86 pursuit. He's got 79 awareness. His zone isn't good, but I always use it my middle linebacker, so if we can get someone faster than him, I'll be happy. And then to finish it, we got Who is this? We got Will Lutz, who's a rookie. Well, I mean, he doesn't have a picture, but he's got 96 kick power and 88 kick accuracy, so he's pretty nice. And the punter, we got Thomas Marstead, 94 kick power and 94 kick accuracy. They're good. Don't have to worry about them. So this video mainly was just to show you guys the team, so you guys can comment what you guys want me to get. I don't know even where to start. Probably either the guards, maybe wide receivers, running back, or just ditch the offense and go straight to the defense. Anyway, guys, just comment players you guys want me to try and get. Don't be outrageous. Don't try to get, say, get Aaron Rodgers, which is impossible because he's like a 99. There's nothing I could give to get Aaron Rodgers. So make it reasonable. For example, for a halfback, maybe like Christian Michael or perhaps even Ezekiel Elliott. He might be easy to get. I'm not even sure, guys. Just leave comments down below. I'll read them. I'll try. I'll see you guys next week. This isn't the end, though. Anyway, guys, something I wanted to get into first. I want to go after a middle linebacker this episode because for the rest of the season, I'm going to have to use him. And even though 80 speed isn't bad, I can get better. So guys, I've been looking through the league at middle linebackers, and I was looking at, you know, Ryan Shazier, Deion Buchanan, the more common people. I was looking at the Browns, looking at Christian Kirksey, I believe his name is, and Demario Davis. And I was looking at them because they're fast. Then I found this guy, Quan Alexander. He's 22, he's pretty young, he's a 79 overall, which isn't spectacular. But he's got 87 speed, 83 play rec, 81 tackle, 86 hip power. He's got 79 zone, he's got 83 awareness. He's pretty nice. I like him, at least. He's still really young, we can develop him. He's fast. So guys, I believe this is who we are going to go after. Okay guys, this is the first deal we are going to try with them. I'm not sure it's going to go through since all of them are in the red, but they do need a right end, so I'll give them two of them, and maybe next year's fourth round pick can work. So hopefully this can go through, and it's in the orange, it's about halfway there. Got some work to do. Okay guys, this is the second deal we're going to try with them. We're going to try Kakaha, who's their starting right end, who I don't like at all. We're going to try B. Webb, who I think is like the fourth or fifth corner that we have, and then this year's sixth. So maybe we can try and get something here. It's in the yellow. So what if I take a draft pick, maybe like next year's third? Because we don't have a fifth this year. You know, I don't know if I should be happy or not. Because I feel like I just screwed myself by giving away a third. I might have been able to get more. But we got ourselves a new starting middle linebacker. So that's pretty cool. Guys, I went into the free agency, and there's actually some decent free agents right now. We got Will Hill, who's, I think, always a free agent. But he's not bad. I mean, if you just look at his stats, he's got decent speed. His zone and his play rec aren't the best. But he's got really good hip power, and I might be able to, even though he's a strong safety, move him over to free safety because he might be better than Jarius Bird. So I'm going to sign him. And guys, I'm looking at this guy, Eugene Monroe. He has a left tackle, but I think I can move him to a guard and he should be just as good. He's 29, which is kind of old, but we should be able to keep him for a while. He's got 86 strength, 83 awareness, 82 pass, and 85 impact, which is all really nice. He's got 79 run as well. So I'm going to sign him, move him to a guard, and we solved one of those problems. Guys, we're also going to sign Louis Vasquez. Hopefully I didn't mess that up either. He's 29, so he's about the same age as that tackle that we just signed. He's got decent stats, 89 strength, 83 awareness, 82 pass. He should do good as a new guard. He's definitely going to be better than the guard we do have. And guys, I think the final free agent we're going to sign is Greg Hardy. He's a right end. He's young. I don't even know why he's a free agent. He's pretty good. 85 strength, 83 tackle, 80 block shot, 85 power move. I mean, his play rec's not good, but he's a good right end. Okay, guys, I did make those changes. We do have Vasquez as the starting right guard. He is 2 overall better than Evans, so he's easily the starting right guard. I moved Monroe over from left tackle to left guard. He did drop 2 overall, but still being a 79, 2 overall better than the other guy is still an improvement, and his stats are pretty good. Moving on to defense, we have Quan Alexander starting middle linebacker. I moved Will Hill over to free safety. He's an 81 overall there. So we got 2 pretty decent safeties. And then we do have Greg Hardy starting at the right end, who's way better than Paul Kruger. Why, I don't even know why he's there. So just signing those few free agents and getting Quan Alexander, I honestly feel like we improved the team by maybe about 10%. Even though they're low overalls, their stats aren't bad, and they're young. We can develop them throughout the season. So as long as they play good, I'm happy. And guys, to finish off this episode, we are going to jump into our first game of the season. It was actually the preseason, and we are going up against the 84 overall New England Patriots. We are an 81 overall, which I didn't even realize. So, I mean, to begin with, we're not that bad. Brandon Cooks, I've never played with you before, but I hope.
This is Brandon Cooks.
Oh, go! What? No. Oh, man, I hope I keep this in. What? Wow. I didn't expect that. Wow, that's pretty awesome.
How you silence the home crowd. All week long in preparation.
He almost blocked that. Okay, stopping the run on the first down. We are going to try man-to-man here. Maybe they might run it, so maybe I should send a blitz instead. Well, they're going to run. Nope. I messed up. Well, at least we tackled him. I mean, that's cool. We tackled him. We gave up 25 yards, but you know, that's cool. Whatever. We're not going to let 25 yards hurt us. We're going to keep pounding. You know, we're going to send a blitz. I don't even care. We're blitzing. Oh, dang. He tackled me pretty good. Oh, well, I mean, I didn't even realize I got back up, but we still got the sack. There was a flag, but we still got the sack. For the first defensive drive for the Saints, I mean, I guess it isn't necessarily really bad. I mean, sure, we're giving to... Oh, boy. Oh, man, what am I doing? Oh, Jesus. And there's another flag, so, I mean, that's cool. Hopefully it's offensive... Oh, what's holding? Offense. Awesome. 3rd and 15. Hopefully we can get the stop here. That'd be pretty cool. I'm gonna go QB contain, even though I don't think... He's gonna... Oh, God. Oh, God, I went out of my zone. Oh! EA. You're gonna do that to me? I'm gonna force the fumble, and he's just gonna recover it right... Like, look at this replay. Look at that. This isn't the right replay to look at. EA, come on. Play the good replay. Okay, see? Oh. 2nd and 7... Nope, I don't even care. We're gonna send a blitz. We're gonna press. It's gonna be hunky dory. That should have been intercepted. You know, I'm a little salty on that play. That should have been intercepted, and they're gonna end up catching it. But we're gonna stop the run here. We're gonna give up a first down. Second quarter is in, so now we got just random. That's stupid. My starting offense doesn't even get to play. Intercept the ball, guys. Jesus. Dang it. They didn't get the first down. They didn't get it, guys. They didn't. 4th and inches. Take your freaking 3. Guys, I'm gonna block this. I'm gonna block it.
secondary after catches. I think we just saw that.
Gonna block it, guys.
Got to him before he ever had a chance to think about turning it.
You know, if the ball was just a little bit to the left, I could have blocked that. Third and six, because things happen. Hopefully this hill dude can get open. That'd be cool. Oh no, it's gonna be square. Hightower. Go Hightower. Truck through him. Woo! Picked up, I don't know, some amount of yards. I don't really know. I guess it looks like we're just gonna dink and dunk down the field, and Lewis has to get 10 yards receiving. Lewis isn't even on the field, so you know what, Lewis? Screw you. I'm throwing to Fuller. We're gonna halfway spin around him. It didn't really look like a spin, but you know what? I don't even care. Guys, I guarantee 10,000 Madden points that Fuller's gonna be open on this play. So who do I owe the 10,000 Madden points to? You know what? You gotta grab EA by the balls, and you gotta just throw to that slant route, which wasn't. Oh boy! And now we got. You know, I probably shouldn't grab EA by the balls ever again, cause that'll happen, apparently. So you know, it's 3rd and 18 now. Who's gonna be open? Triangle. Oh wow! I actually got that. What the hell is a turf toe? This is kind of going downhill a little bit. I mean, like, I'm a little upset, but Triangle is gonna be open. You know, he wasn't really open. But guys, doesn't even matter. It's 3rd and 10. All those other incompletions don't even matter because Hill on this out route, he's gonna be open for the touchdown. Look at that. What did I tell you? I'm always right. Touchdown, Saints. Let's get a pick here. Come on. I want a pick. Give it to me. Dang, it didn't work. I don't agree with this defense much, although these are all like the backups and stuff. But so. Oh boy. I wasn't ready. Gotta run the clock out. We can't let them stop the clock at all. So who wants to get this interception here? Oh boy, stop! Yay! The clock ran out. Guys, I've decided I'm gonna make it my primary goal for this game to get a turnover.
And I never want to make something more important than it actually is.
You know, that wasn't really what I had in mind at the turnover. Gotta get the stop, guys. I know we can do it. Oh, we still gotta get that turnover this game. Still gotta get the turnover. Oh boy. Damn it. I wasn't ready. Come on. Force a turnover. Well, that sucks. I have an idea. I'm gonna send some sort of like nickel blitz thing here. I'm not really sure what this is. Oh boy, it's a draw. Stop him. Yes. Guys, if you remember from my past videos, this play makes some magic happen. The corner blitz. Akeem Ayers. I mean, oh boy, this isn't what I had in mind. Well, that wasn't the kind of magic I was hoping for, but I mean, I guess it's third down, so that's cool. Guys, we're sending a blitz again. I don't even care. Stop him. We're gonna make some stuff. Guys, I don't know what's going on. Seriously, don't. Like, my magic, it's not working. What's going on? Guys, that wasn't really the plan. I didn't mean to give up that touchdown. You know what? It was. Let's go! Guys, we're gonna do this. We're gonna roll out of the pocket. We're gonna make a spectacular play. You should've held on, man. You should've held on. That would've been a spectacular play. You know what? I'm gonna be a basic person, and I'm gonna just do a nice little screen pass. Pick up the first down. It'll be great. I almost didn't get that, guys. I almost did not get that. I'm going to try another screen, but it's going to be different. It's going to be a wide receiver screen. Because, I mean, these sometimes work very well. You see that little back juke I did to him? We're gonna do a little play action magic. We're gonna do some stuff with Lampman. Lampman, you know, it's gonna put the shine on them. You know, it's gonna shine. It's gonna turn on them lights. You know, and his feet. It's gonna light them up. You know, Lampman. 4th and 27. We got balls, man. We got balls. Where's Lampman's not in. Dang it, man. It's okay. We can pick up this first down without Lampman. Come on. Well, we caught it. That's cool. I mean, in a way, we picked that up in the sense that we caught the ball. You know, sometimes you just gotta think of the fundamentals, man. It's not all about winning. Sometimes girls just want to have fun. We're going to send that free fire. That free fire. Because we're generous. We're generous people. We're going to send the free fire. Because, like... Come on, get off him! Oh, wow. That's all I can say on that, man. Wow. That's disappointing. That is just... Shut up, iPod. Come on, guys. Force that turnover! Man! You know, I honestly didn't even realize it's already the 2-minute warning. And we didn't even get our primary goal yet. Getting our turnover. But I've noticed, this game has... Oh, they're gonna go no huddle. Anyway. This game has just been EA just like... Pounded me right in the butt. No lube, man. Just pure pound. Oh, covering the streak. Come on, guys. I need you to get the turnover. Hey, which button is the strip? The strip button? The R1? L1? Not really sure. It's a pass. Oh, no. Don't let him get out of bounds. You know... I don't care if I give up a touchdown. It's cool. We'll get another touchdown. I'm not scared of these stupid Patriots. I don't even have Bill Belichick in here. Covering. Ooh, okay. I'm gonna find out who this person is. Okay, who is this piece of crap? Sanford, okay. After this game, I'm gonna cut him. Like, I'm not mad, but like, that should have been a pick, and Sanford just filled me with disappointment. So I mean, bye Sanford, come on bird. Oh, get stopped. He broke my ankles, man. Damn, EA is mad. You know, I can't even blame this on EA. Go, sack him. Holding, guys. Holding, offensive holding, I'm calling it, I'm never wrong. See, it's holding, offense. This, if we stop him here though, this is, by definition, a turnover. So, if we can stop him here, we, technically, oh boy, let's go guys. We have accomplished our primary goal. Let's just try and score again. Wait, dang it. Where's the Lamp Man? I want Lamp Man to get a score. You know what? Come on. Woo, Coleman. Coleman. Okay, where's Lamp Man going on this time? Lamp Man, okay. Got 86 speed. I need you to use... Woo, Lamp Man. Go, Lamp Man. Lamp Man, go. Go. Lamp Man, go. Man, we're gonna go for two. I don't even care, man. Circle. Woo! Let's go. I mean, oh man, this guy is so slow. Come on, let's get the pick. Now, even if that turnover on downs didn't count, we still accomplished. I moved Lampman to the number one receiver. Who knows, maybe he'll get open. Ooh, he's up. He's one on one. Come on, come on. Lampman, I know. He caught that. Only it's because it's Lampman. Guys, before we end this episode, I just wanted to look at this guy's stats, because a name like Lampman, you gotta have some good stats. And, well, I guess he's a rookie. He's got pretty good speed. His catching stats are trash. But it doesn't even matter, because he's Lampman, and he's amazing. So anyway, guys, I'm gonna have to end it there. I think this was a pretty good episode. I mean, we got some nice defensive players, we got some new offensive players. It was a good start. It was a great start for this team. And guys, if there's any players you do want me to get, just remember, leave them in a comment below. If you do like the series, smash that like button. Maybe I'll do more of this with different teams, or maybe proceed to another season. You never know. But thanks again, guys, for watching, and I'll see you guys later.